scripture for all of our unsaved family members from Ephesians 1:17. That the God of our Lord Jesus Christ, the Father of glory, may give to them a spirit of wisdom and of revelation in the knowledge of him. I pray that the eyes of their hearts may be enlightened, so that they will know what is the hope of his calling, what are the riches of the glory of his inheritance in the saints, and what is the surpassing greatness of his power toward us who believe.
Crushes over me, crushes over me.